Diamonds, welcome back. Today we are going to do a haul. I hate hauls, guys. I really hate doing hauls. Let me turn off Selena. I have an issue with doing hauls. I really do. And it's lipstick on the teeth. It's really like a lot of little things that just makes it one big issue for me. Okay. But I've heard you guys, all of you that have lovingly yelled at me on Facebook and Instagram and Twitter, especially Instagram, that is where I will post most pictures of anything that I get, guys. I will post a picture there. So if you're on Instagram, follow me there at Purple Eye Avi, and you'll see pictures there. But I'm going to do this one, which is the Alluring Aquatic. I think that's what it's called, Alluring Aquatic. I'm feeling kind of, I didn't finish my face. Aquatic. So the Alluring Aquatic collection that came out, this was kind of part of my Mother's Day gifting. So it finally came, and I want to show it to you guys. Let me get the box. For some reason they sent the powder bronzer separately. I don't know why. So I haven't even opened it out of the box. See, this is one of my stresses with doing a...
Mommy?
Yes?
Mommy spelled tougher one.
Baby, I'm recording. Shh. Just say the word. I'm trying not to drop anything, and I'm dropping everything. Okay? So I got that, and I also got three other products from the permanent line. Why is this one coming out the box? What the hell? Three other products from the permanent line, and I'll show you those at the end of the video. So first off, I have to say I love the packaging, the teal, and it's got the kind of 3D raised water droplets on it, which is pretty cool. So this is the extra dimension bronzing powder, extra dimension bronzing powder skin finish, I don't know, in Delphic, and the packaging is the same. It's the teal metallic, and I don't know if you can see the raised bumps that are on there. Yeah, and this is Delphic. Take that out, and it looks like that. Sorry, am I too close? There you go. So let's see if I can get a quick summy sort of swatchy, which I can't. I don't think I can. It's not coming up on me. I mean, it's coming up on my finger, but it's not coming up. So here you go. You know, if you can see that, I got some in my nail and all that good stuff. Okay, so that's that. Tempted to keep the boxes, but they gotta go. The other one I got was Aphrodite's Shell, which is another extra dimension bronzing powder. I don't know. I think people were expecting, because it's shaped like the extra dimension skin finishes, that they're gonna have the shimmer or the sheen that the regular ones do. These really do not. They really are bronzing powders or creams to powders. They have very, very, very faint shimmer in them, guys. Seriously. Very faint. And this one, again, is Aphrodite's Shell. Some of these may show up on some of you. Some of them may not. Like, this one will more than likely not show up on me as a bronzer, but I can probably get away with still using this as a highlight on tops of my cheeks and such like that. So we'll be playing around with that one. Next is the actual bronzing powder, and this one is in Refine Go. Now, this is one of those that are kind of repackaged. I think they have a permanent one of this, but this comes out like in all their summer collections that I've gotten from. I think I have this. It's just in another packaging. So if you've seen one Refine Gold, you've seen them all. This one definitely has shimmer to it. And this may not show up as a brown on someone that's my complexion, but you'll get hit with that shimmer that's in it. And we're gonna let the ambulance go by. Now that they're gone, I just pray that wherever they go, everyone is still alive. Okay, next I got the lip gloss in Modern Lure. Modern Lure. And that's the dark one. So I will try to swatch for you. I will have lip swatches of these on my, why did I put it on the back? On my Instagram. Ooh, that's pretty. I have lip swatches of these on my Instagram because I feel doing lip swatches hair really does no justice if you're trying to figure out, because my arm is a different color from my face. So you will have lip swatches to these, but they'll be on Instagram, guys. They will not be here. And then for a lipstick, I love this packaging. The 3D is just, like, that's just cool. I got the Cream Sheen and Goddess of the Sea, which was the darker one that was there. And let's see. A lot of people complained that it was a cream sheen, so it wasn't pigmented on them, but there you go. Can you see that, guys? Good. I need to get further. So yeah, those two can definitely be paired together. I need to clean my hand. So those two can definitely be paired together. I would probably pair that with, in regards to lip liner, I may even use the Riri's lip liner that came out with her holiday collection. Or if you don't have that, you can try Vino lip liner with this. But yeah, I like the lipstick so far. I like the lip gloss so far. Everything is will work for me. I'll make it work. No biggie. Now here's my thing. Whenever I've ordered these extra dimension eyeshadows, they come broken. I kid you not. They're either they're broken in half or they're not stuck in the pot. So nothing shaking. It's a good sign. Let's see. And the color I got was Fathoms Deep. Of course, you guys know I went for anything that looked purple in a collection. I knew I did not want the entire collection. Because unless I really don't like something or it's broken, I don't take it back. And I know a lot of people that are taking products back from this collection. Sorry, guys. Okay. Ooh, hey, it's not coming out. So this is more of a gunmetal with kind of an undertone of a purple grayish. I am horrible at describing colors, guys. So here's that. And I'll do a swatch. I think I'll do a swatch on this hand. Ooh, okay. And there's your swatch. So, off the bat, I love this eyeshadow. I haven't even used it. I love that color. Oh my god. It has pink and purple flecks running through it. It's gorgeous. That would be an awesome smoky eye. Awesome. Where did I put that tissue? The white bean. That's a beautiful color right there, guys. If you don't get anything, I say get that one. I think that one's a gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous color. Now for the stuff that was not part of the Alluring Aquatic collection, I got two pigments and I think a paint stick. I can't open this pigment. I got Silver Fog. I've been kind of on this metallic kick, and I think I've already done a silver look recently. I've done a copper look recently, so look out for one with a platinum, one with a bronze. No, it was a bronze look that I did. Was it copper? No, it was copper. I think it was called copper. And so look forward to a platinum, look forward to a bronze. No, I did the bronze. No, that was copper. A bronze. And something with these. I'm really getting into metallics. So this is Silver Fog. And that's what it looks like. And as for a swatch, let me just put that on the back of my hand. Why did I do that? Oh, please don't fall. Oh, it fell. I'm going to have pigment on my floor. And that's what that looks like. I like that their lids kind of have a little click when you turn them. Okay, so that's what Silver Fog looks like. I saw some of these at the makeup show, but the discount that they were given, it didn't make a point for me to get anything because I have the pro card and my discount was way more than what they were giving at the makeup show. Whereas Smashbox, now Smashbox discount was more than the pro discount, so it was like, hello. And this one is platinum. This is the one that I was like, I love metallics. I need to use that color. Oh, it's gorgeous. This is kind of like a, you know how you have golds and then you have the colors that are kind of like old gold. This is for me kind of like an old silver kind of color. I love this. Oh my gosh. And when I swatched this at the makeup show, I was like, can I get a sample to take home? So this is platinum right here. Oh my, OMG. Really? Come on. Oh, that is beautiful. Is the light messing with y'all? I don't know. Oh, see that right there? Where's that white bee at again? That right there, guys, woo! That's just gorgeous. Now I can't get it all off. I got it all over the place. I got some on my floor. We got them on my floor. Yeah. Ooh. Okay, and the final thing is the paint stick. And I think this is only pro. I think you can only get this if you have the pro thing. I don't know. But I got it in rich purple, of course. These are kind of like paint pots on a stick. That's really kind of what they are. Paint pots in a stick. Now, do you get more product? I have absolutely no freaking clue. None whatsoever. But yeah, let me close this pigment up before it falls. And then I'll be screaming and crying because it just got here. Hello. Okay, guys. So that is it for my haul. That is it for my haul of the Alluring. Is it Alluring Aquatic? The box doesn't even dagnabbit tell you. It just says back. I believe this is called the Alluring Aquatic Collection. I don't know if this is their summer collection. Don't quote me on that. But that's it. Thank you so much. I hope you all enjoy it. Don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't. There's a button somewhere up there that says subscribe. Or is it down below? I don't know. Wherever you see the button for subscribe, hit it, guys. Hit it. Love you all. Have a wonderful day.